जय स्वामीनारायण स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद पार्ट टू ऑफ लेसन नंबर टू, दैट इज क्वेरीज, फॉर्म्स एंड रिपोर्ट्स. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट सेटिंग अ रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन टेबल्स, राइट. वी इवन सॉ टू डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ कीज, दैट इज प्राइमरी की एंड फॉरेन की. नाउ प्राइमरी की, इट इज अ फील्ड which uniquely defines every record in a table. And what is foreign key? Foreign key, it is a field in another table which matches the primary key of the first table. So today we'll be creating a relationship. I'll show you how to create a relationship between two tables using the foreign key and primary key. So for that, first we'll open the MS Access application, right. Here we'll create a blank database. Now all these things we have already studied in lesson number one, right. So here I'll click on blank database, and after that I can give here name, any name which I want, right. Suppose I want to keep as database 4, so I'll click on create, right. Okay, here now I'll add two tables so that I can create a relationship between those two tables. So for creating two tables, what I'll do, I'll go to this view and I'll click on design view, right. Do you remember this? We already studied how to create these tables. So you'll just revise this thing. I'll create two tables and you'll just revise how to create the table. We have already studied creating table in lesson number one, right. So here I'll give it name as T1, and I'll click on OK, right. Here I'll write down the names of the field, right. Suppose here I'm writing CC code, here I'm writing course name, here I'll write course fees, right. Suppose I want only three field names in this first table, right. I'll click on Control S, save. Now I want to create another new table. So for that, I'll go to create tab and I'll select the table option. See, again a blank new table is created, right. Here again I'll go to this view and I'll select design view. Here it will ask me to rename the table. There I gave T1, so here I'll give T2 and click on OK. Now here I'll give some more field names, like here I'll give register number, then here I'll give student name, then next I'll give student date of birth, then next student admission date, then next I'll give again C code, that is course code, and here C duration, right, and I'll click on save. So this is your table 1 and this is your table 2 now, right. Okay, now I'll need to create relationship between these both the tables. So what I'll do, I'll go to database tools, and here can you see this relationships, I'll click on this relationship, and whatever number of tables you have created, all these names will be shown. Now here I have created only T1 table and T2 table. So what I'll do, I'll add both of these tables over here. So I'll select T1 and I'll press add, then I'll select T2 and I'll press add, see, and I'll click on close. Here if I had made 4 tables, and if I want to add 4 tables, I'll add 4 tables first and then I'll click on close. Now here I need to create relationship between both of these tables. So what I'll do, suppose see, here this is C code. And again I have written C code over here also. So I'll need to create relationship between these both C codes. So what I'll do, I'll click on this and I'll simply drag mouse se yahan pe drag करूंगी on this C code. As soon as I'll drag, see here it will ask table query, this C code and again the next C code. So this two field will relate with each other and I'll click on create. See, this line shows that the relationship is created between both of these tables, right? I hope you all understood. Kindly try to follow this and perform this practical at your home, right? We'll continue with other topics in the next lesson, right? Thank you for watching.